Hello, what is up, guys? It's the Tuna Nugget back again here today, and this is a new series called Flash Game of the Day. I got the idea yesterday when I played Swords and Sandals Part 2, but yeah, this is what we're going to play today. We're going to play Swords and Souls, so let's start. I played a little bit of this game before, just to see, and it seems pretty fun, so let's go ahead and play. Yeah. Got my name already. That's pretty cool. Welcome to TheTunaNugget. I am Sir Scarecrow at your service. Fighting in the arena could make you he's got a monocle. I gotta do a better voice than that. Fighting in the arena could make you rich and famous, or quite dead. Show me what you can do. Fight him. Oh, it's automatic. Okay. I killed him. He might beat me. He definitely beat me. You've been beaten by a mole! A mole! Okay, don't worry. Meet me in the training room. I broke the voice a little bit there. That was terrible. I mean, I'm not saying the voice is good. Yeah. That's better. Let's try your strength a bit. I know this voice is absolutely horrible. I apologize. Hit apples. Hit stars. Oh, good. You look strong enough to face that mole now. Oh yeah, it's automatic. I am. Oh, get destroyed. Oi. That wasn't great. That also wasn't great. Darn it! The Mosquito King is fierce. We need to work on your defense. Block apples. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yay! You just gained a level! Let's see what you earned. Learned, not earned. A double attack for double damage. Excellent! You have a new skill to use in combat. Think I'm changing his voice every time I say something? Now use the points you earned to increase your block even more. Okay, it's shopping time! Here, buy yourself a weapon, a shield, and some armor. Now go beat that stupid insect! What? We did it. Yeah, no, we see him. We did it. That might have been Dora. We did it. So yeah, this game seems pretty fun. I'll play it a little bit more to definitely not to get the video past 10 minutes. It may or may not be just to get the video past 10 minutes. Game seems very grindy though, so if you like the video, make sure you leave a like and I will think about maybe making this into a series, a flash game series, because why not? Not enough people play flash games on YouTube. I know I'm not talking, I'm very focused. This is great commentary. 10 out of 10. Yeah, it's very fun to just cut apples, guys. That was terrible. Aw, man. I keep messing up. My nose is just... Look at that combo up at the top there. Okay. Dang it. That. Okay. So, I grinded did very hard. Okay. So now I think we might be able to beat the second battle. Yeah. Did I just throw an apple at somebody? Ooh, that combo though. I threw an apple. Right, I threw the apple and I slashed him. tuna soup. Now I got a knife instead of an apple, that's nice. Let's go. I can buy a house. Oh, too expensive. Okay. Oh, there's a museum. What? Whoa! Okay. Oh, you get... I'm gonna get 74 coins every minute off of this guy. That's good. Hold on, let me train some more. Strength. Oh, crap. There we go. We got this. Oh. Dude, how am I doing this? This is insane. Oh, what? I got hit. Dang it. I was doing so well. I was at like a 50 combo. That was insane. Sound very enthusiastic about it, I know. That was insane. Alright, I can't make a mistake for this mission. Actually, that's where I'm gonna end the video today, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah. So you can see my recording software. I'm screen recording and it, like, does this. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, next video. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, the next video that I make is going to be a part of the first part of a series. Hand motions to help me out with my yeah, but it's gonna be a part of a series, so. Look for that, you'll know when you see it, these whatever. Yeah. Anyway, peace.